I usually start by cutting up images and shapes, colors from magazines. I use Architectural Digest a lot, fashion magazines, whatever happens to be nearby. I don't give it a lot of thought, I just rip up whatever grabs me. Arranging the pieces of magazine in ways that surprise me is how I get to my composition. Choosing the collage that inspires me most, I'll mix up colors that I'll need, and then it's about grabbing the essentials of the composition and translating them into a new painting.